Product development processes and procedures are key in successfully executing the evolution of a product. This is especially the case when it comes to the life cycle of the supporting design data. The 3D Experience platform simplifies this effort with the Collaborative Lifecycle app. This enables you to release, revise, branch, move, and delete data directly from your web browser. Protect completed design data by changing its maturity state to released. Additional states are available to make objects private when working in a shared collaborative space, flag as frozen if the release is pending decisions from other stakeholders, or make the object obsolete if it is no longer needed or if it has been replaced by a new version. Revisions capture improvements to existing designs. Increment the revision of an object by clicking New Revision. This automatically creates a reference between the revisions, and the app makes this visual so you can easily understand the history of an object. In many cases, you have multiple design candidates for the next revision. Create branches for this scenario. Again, the references are automatically created and visualized in the app. New revisions may also be created from these branches by clicking New Revision From and picking the desired object. To clean up the history and remove unwanted versions, pick the objects of interest and click Delete. For assemblies, enable the Whole Structure option if you want to delete all of the child components as well. And for scenarios where you want to move data to a different collaborative space or assign another user as the owner, use Transfer Ownership and define the desired destinations. So when it comes to moving, deleting, branching, revising, and releasing product design data, you can do all of this from your internet browser with one app on the 3D Experience platform.